crowd rising to its feet. Middleton, 5 seconds left in overtime. Middleton with two. Middleton, you bet! He got it with 0.5 to go. Khris Middleton.
Great confidence. 27 points. Just watch now as he creates the space right there. He got to his spot. And once he elevated, the defender goes right by him. See, Robinson tries to pick up here, right there. There's the fade. Not only does he elevate, but he gets the fade, and he hits the bottom of the net. 10 for 22 from the floor today, and just a great offensive display by Middleton.
And Brad Stevens does this quite often.
Who's going to get the shot here? Gets it in. Middleton for the tie.
Oh my goodness!
Khris Middleton ties it with a long range three.
Again, it was kind of a zone with everybody, but he gets it there.
Oh man, it's clean.
He shot it on the red on Red Auerbach.
Jared Bayless off the glass. Oh, would that have been just great? 2 seconds. Middleton. Oh. Yes! Khris Middleton! Oh. Happy birthday, Jason Kintas places up for grabs.
Did you see Jason take off?
Sixth spot. Here's the jump ball.
Okay, first of all, Bayless makes another huge play. And Jim, what he did was he jumped early. You gamble. He gambled. It paid off. And then look at the hustle. Look at Zah. So it's Bayless, Zah, and then Middleton pays it off, man. Just hustle. What an improbable win by this gutsy Bucks team tonight.
Zaza Pachulia, 14 points, 11 rebounds, his 13th double-double, the most since the 06-07 season. He's done it all year, and he saved a game winner for Middleton tonight.
Couldn't find him. Here's Dudley. And it's Middleton. Oh, he got it! He got it! It went out and in again! Good jump out there from Marcus Morris, and I tell you what, he put too much on it, but again, we have seen two tremendous rolls of the ball in the last week or so against the Phoenix Suns.
Bledsoe keeps it alive. Bragdon at the elbow, gives it up. Middleton for three. Khris Middleton hits the three-pointer. His third of the night with 5.2 remaining. He couldn't get the three away tonight. They stripped it a three for him to start, and now he hits the big three.
And Malcolm Brogdon does a great job at his decision-making. Khris begging for the basketball. And I think it was Bledsoe that tipped it out, right?
Yes.
Bledsoe did a great job with the tap out, which kept it alive. And Middleton wanted this shot, shot it with confidence.
Middleton's got Hero on him. Middleton for three. Bang! Khris Middleton from downtown! And the Bucks go back up by four.
It was against a double team, a late double team. Here comes Crowder late.
Rulings confirmed. Good three.
There you have it. A good three. Middleton, who had that 21 points in the third quarter, then didn't score in the fourth.
There's Middleton. Oh, it's blocked, but he gets it back and scores.
Didn't that say offensive rebounding? As he got around Danny Green, nice block shot by Danny, but the offensive rebound right back to Middleton. I said earlier, Middleton has been the go-to.
8 second differential, Nowitzki.
Knocked away by Hansen. Picked up. Here come the Bucks. Middleton, Eurostep, off the glass and out. And the Bucks, what a defensive play.
Watch it. Their best player makes a miscue. He was trying to go to Zaza, who really wasn't open. The long arms of Hansen, deflection. Now the Bucks, after a great play by Middleton, this was nothing easy either. No charge. No foul, but a deuce. 9.1.